Good morning, good afternoon, welcome to my channel. Today I'm tackling this recycling of the plastic and the foil packaging in a different way, because I've shown you now how to do the covers and so on. So this one I did the same. First I cut the package open and then I put the fabric on, and on the inside I did the handmade paper. And so I already to finish this now with the stitching and so on. So I made also a pocket here again, and this side as well. And so this is a pocket here and a pocket there. And so what I'm gonna do now is, because I'm not sure what I want to do on the front cover yet, because I think this one I want to, because I'm recycling, I think I'm gonna do it in green, you know, for, yeah, and then maybe flowers and leaves and so on. And I'm just looking for a beautiful tree or something I can use on the front page. So what I'll do is I'll carry on with the, maybe decorating the pages. And so I'm gonna do the signatures now. And so if you want to follow along, you're welcome. Yeah, and because I found this, look at these beautiful pictures. Oh my word, that is so beautiful. So now I think I'm going to use these insides for tags. So that I will do now in the video. And I did prepare some journaling pages, and so I'm just gonna carry on getting them all ready, and then we can start decorating. Hello, I'm back. Yeah, so the decorating of this book takes a bit of time. But in any case, I think I've got it now. And so now I just want to just see. I think this one. Yeah. My table is a total mess here. Yeah. Okay, let's see. First I want to, oh, I maybe just see what the heck. Okay, let's see. Okay, I'm using fabric glue again. I always leave the bottle upside down so it's easier to to it, otherwise you struggle while you're making a video. Some of these papers are super old. At first, if you don't have a clear picture of what you want to do with your front page, then it's a bit difficult. And I've been making so many journals this week. I've got my wet cloth now. I wanted to put the lace to fasten the journal right through, but then I thought no, otherwise you're wasting too much of the lace, actually ribbon. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, okay, so I hope these videos help you to want to create. I'm not going to do any stitching today on it. You see, recall why it's so difficult for me to decorate this journal is because of this light green. I don't want to, you know, you can either go very colorful or you can go muted. So I'm looking for the muted kind of pictures. Yeah, so I maybe, yeah, I still want to make a video for a journal for, you know, white on white. I've wanted to do that for a long time. All the fabrics is ready. Just the artist is not ready yet, and then I'm making a big mess. Yeah, and then I'm just going to put a piece of ribbon at the bottom here. You can put another tag if you want to. I'm just going to put this here quickly just for it to settle a bit. Okay, so I think that is beautiful. I like that thinking part. You see, you can put another label. Let me just see at the top here. Maybe I am going to put that one there. You see, I wanted to do flowers, but I couldn't get the right cover for the flower. Let me just see. Now that looks a bit weird. Okay, so maybe that is better. Okay. best do maybe put something heavy on top of it for a few hours, then it will stick to the fabric. But I'm not gonna do it now. Okay, I'm just gonna get my wet cloth quickly. Okay, so there is the front cover. For now, I think that is fine until I've got the signatures in, and then I'll decide what to do. And so on the inside, it looks like this with the pockets, and then of course the two pockets here and here. Oh my word, you know what I almost did? I almost stitched this ribbon closed there, and then I would have closed my pocket. But maybe it could work, because then you've got a pocket there and a pocket here. But in any case, luckily I remembered, so I didn't do it. So yeah, okay, I'll just stitch the other videos together with how I will show you how to do the signatures, decorate them, and then put the signatures in the journal cover. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll speak to you soon. Goodbye.